There's this huge revolution going on right now in education, right? All the old methods that have been around for hundreds of years are suddenly getting thrown out the window.
My name is Peter Galt. I'm the executive director of Quill.org.
When I grew up, I very much knew that I wanted to try to have a really big impact on the world, and to me, it's through education. So it's an extremely exciting time to be in this space because there's all these new possibilities that are opening up. So I've been passionate about educational technology for about 10 years now. It started by playing these games, which really engaged me in the learning process. I just saw them as a very powerful way of learning, and we're building games right now that teach proofreading, vocabulary, storytelling, and then we're going to start expanding into more complex topics. We're going to get into critical thinking and debate and essay writing, and then we also reach out to teachers and ask them, what type of materials do you want to see, and can you help us build those? So Laura is an English professor at the University of Oklahoma, and every year she gives her students a 2-page essay that's 80 grammatical errors in it. And she has her students go through and find and correct all of the errors. The downside though is that it takes her about 20 hours to grade this one assignment. Her entire weekend is just spent grading this one grammar diagnostic. And that's really what's so powerful about technology, that we can provide instant feedback for every student. We can personalize the experience so that it's suited to each student's needs. And this is something you could just never do before. They're answering questions and they instantly see what they got right and what they got wrong. And every time a kid got an answer right, the student would just have a smile. He was just so proud that he had gotten this right. So this is the thing that wakes me up every morning, knowing that this is a chance to really make students love learning